The football team's evening practice here at Linville Sully High School is just wrapping up. And here's some advice. Keep an eye on the last names.
One, two, three, team!
Under their helmets and blue jerseys, there's nothing too distinctive about the members of the Linville Sully Hawks.
All right, close it down!
That is, until you find out that out of 45 players, 13 are brothers.
Sage.
Drake Ayersman.
Caden.
Carson Dunspringen.
Caleb.
Bryson Barnett.
Evan.
Trevor Squires.
Isaac.
Abram.
Elijah Collins.
Jackson.
Jason Harden.
These two are twins.
Mason.
And Dylan Ganaway.
These two are team managers.
We got seven sets of brothers. It's a really cool environment on our team, and you don't get that very often on teams, and so we're pretty fortunate to have a good tight family here.
Coach Mike Parkinson says he's never seen anything like it in Iowa high school football, and he loves it.
It creates a tighter bond, and everybody's got a family, and it's fun that you get to put pads on and stand next to your brother sometimes in the huddle and on the field.
And surprisingly, the brothers actually do get along.
I was like, yes, I get to beat up on my little brother a little bit.
Most of the time.
He usually tries to pick me up whenever I'm down, so it's good.
When he's not doing so well, I'll give him advice because I want him to do the best that he can.
Isaac Collins is one of three brothers.
It gives us that family bond that makes it even stronger, and I don't think it can be broken. I mean, family first, football second.
Brothers or not, the bottom line is winning games. And this year, the band of brothers, as the coach likes to call them, is doing a lot of that.
I mean, we're still playing, so, I mean, you got to be happy about that.
The Linville Sully Hawks will find out just how well these brothers play when they play against Mount Air in the state quarterfinal game this Friday. In Sully, Todd Magel, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.